still here. Julien.
I hear you.
Well, you gotta help me out.
Nothing I can do.
How did that cop know about us?
I don't know.
Pulled some strings. Got you released until your court date.
You did?
Yeah. I just need help with one thing first. I'm filling out my arrest report, and I'm a little confused. When I busted in, it looked like you had some cop's dick in your mouth. That can't be right. Can it?
You got something to say, say it to me.
Okay. It's easy to make a mistake, especially on a bust. You think you see someone pocketing two keys of coke instead of a couple of boxes of ammo. It can be confusing.
He's not confused about anything.
I'm not taking back my statement.
See?
And what you're saying that he and me did, it never happened. It never happened.
What? Julien. Julien!
You heard him. It never happened.
He needs me.
Aren't you full of yourself? It's over.
It's not what he said.
That's what I say. He's got a lot in his mind right now. He doesn't need you complicating things. Stay away.
You can't keep us apart.
I've seen your sheet. Small-time con men like you only care about themselves.
Yeah, well, he cares about me.
You don't want me hauling you in here every other week. That's what you care about. So cut him off.